गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स। वी वर रीडिंग चैप्टर सेवन, थिंग्स अराउंड अस। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव सीन सम कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स कॉमन टू लिविंग थिंग्स सच एज ईटिंग एंड फीडिंग, रेस्पायरेशन। नाउ इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट ग्रोथ। सो स्टूडेंट्स ओपन पेज नंबर 81 इन साइंस बुक। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रीड। ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स शो ग्रोथ। Growth is an increase in the size of an organism. We can understand this definition of growth by taking into account following examples. Number one, a baby grows into a child into a boy or a girl, and a boy or a girl into a man or a woman. You can see figure 7.1. In this figure, you can see that a boy grows into a man. Now, second example, a seedling grows into a tree. You can see figure 7.2 here. In the middle of this page, you can see figure 7.2. In this figure, a seedling grows into a tree. Now the third example, a chicken grows into a cock or a hen. You can see figure 7.3. Here a chicken grows into a cock or a hen. Can we reverse the process of growth from a baby to an adult or a seedling into a tree? No, we cannot reverse this process because this is the irreversible process, or you can say that this is the chemical reaction. Growth in living things is irreversible and permanent. It is internal as it takes place by the addition of a new body material. Next paragraph. Non-living things generally do not grow. If growth occurs, it is due to accumulation. Underline this word, accumulation means collection of the material they are made of. It is reversible and external. So, things that are not alive do not change their shape. Their size does not increase. Their size is extended only when the material made of that thing is offered more on it. For example, so this is reversible and external reaction. For example, formation of crystals of ice, sugar and salt is simply the accumulation or collection of the material they are made of. So students, that's all for today. In the next class, we will see about excretion. So thank you class. Here you can read the definition of accumulation in this box, and increase by natural growth or addition is termed as accumulation. Thank you class.